Hey, LMAO, it's your boy Impacted Joker coming at you with another Minecraft episode. I don't know if we're going to give up on the Nether right now, because just being frank with you, that sounds like a good idea to me. But, I don't know how Mother Goose feels about that.
Yeah, never again. Never again.
I found diamonds.
Fluffy's alive!
Fluffy's alive!
Fluffy's alive! What? Fluffy's alive! Thought she died. Fluffy.
Did she just show up? Oh, never mind. I'm not coming. There's a creeper outside your house.
Oh god, no, the iron golems are out there. Don't start a fight, iron golem, please. I worked hard on that castle wall.
Alrighty, here we go. Yay, there we go. He should be gone now. Probably not. You never know. I'm gonna wear this leather cap.
Yeah. You gotta get what armor you can.
You know what? I got a diamond. I gotta make myself a jukebox. You know?
Also, that's what I'm here for.
As you can probably tell, I have no iron for that.
I had 60 iron last episode. I don't know where all that went. Actually, it went into armor, a sword. I didn't build a map, but I meant to. Oh, what? Actually, I did build a map. Everyone else get wrecked. I actually did what I said I was gonna do for one time.
There's the jukebox. I was like, this is so weird. Alright, let's put this on. Oh yeah, it looks spiffy. Put this wood up. And we'll put my jukebox down right here. Listening to music disc 13.
Ooh. No. No.
What, did you get kicked?
Yeah. Alrighty. I'm gonna come check out your jukebox if it ever lets me back in the game. Oh, it did. Turn up. I was kinda afraid. You know, I might have died and lost all my armor and everything. Oh god, there's a creeper.
Please don't die.
I thought I was gonna die again. Anyway, what I was saying, I might have lost everything, but at least I've kept a stable farm, and we don't have to worry about going hungry.
That's true. Well, I mean, we can eat all the bread we'd like. Yeah. Dude, just to be real with you, this series, I thought it was gonna, it's been fun, I've had fun with it, but these past few weeks, it's just, everything's just kinda gone to crap, to be honest with you.
For real, things just keep going wrong.
I don't know why either, like, I don't know what we're doing wrong.
Honestly, the universe just hates us, I'm telling you.
That's also an accurate statement.
Like, I haven't been able to. Oh, I accidentally stole your music disc. I'm really sorry. I'm bringing it back.
That's right, you better bring it back.
Don't tell me what to do. I'm doing this out of kindness.
Do you want me to kill you right now?
Please don't. I have nothing.
Put it back. Put it in the jukebox.
Okay. I did! Running away.
Now, time for me to steal something from your house.
Okay.
I need to go get a saddle, actually. Okay, I need to... I feel like we need to start a... need to start a farm at some point in time.
Is my farm not good enough for you?
Well, like,
Is no, that like it?
An animal farm.
Oh. Yeah, yeah, you're right.
Oh, there's a creeper down there. Yep, thank you for blowing up. Honestly, maybe we just take all of Gage's wood and replace it with dirt and put fences around it.
Honestly, I like that plan.
Doesn't seem like a bad idea to me.
Me neither.
I'm gonna get rid of all these on the inside first, though.
I got the skeleton painting back! Things are turning Yay. Around.
Let's go.
Finally.
TBH, though, my Donkey Kong painting is still the goat.
It really is. Dude, you know what I'm really angry about?
What?
They released Anna for PlayStation 4, but not Xbox One.
I know. It's so dumb.
Screw those guys, man.
I don't know why either. Like, I don't think they have an exclusivity deal.
They probably had to do tweets for her for each console. So they probably just spent their time focusing all, like, making the character for PC. Then they did the tweaks for PlayStation, and now they'll go work for Xbox One.
That makes sense.
I mean, that's the only thing I could think of.
Yeah.
Is why they didn't release them at the same time.
I don't know, it's kind of weird. I haven't played Overwatch in a while, though. I feel, like, not bad about it, but, like, I miss it. You know what I'm saying?
Same. Iron Golem, love me.
Whenever we played. After Minecraft.
You know, I think that was the last time I played as well. Ooh, things are getting turning around it here. Got a lot of books. Shelves, bookshelves.
Oh really? You got bookshelves that you're not donating to?
No.
The enchantment table?
That's what I'm talking about, the enchantment table.
Oh.
Look here, mister. I've donated all my leather to you.
And I have lost it all. That is 100% my fault. Aw, dude, I love putting, like, bookcases in my house.
They're just so fancy.
I know, they look so
nice. I love having a bookcase secret entrance.
Ooh, with, like, the moss thing, whatever, you know, the mm-hmm. sticky piston.
Yeah, that one.
Yeah.
Okay, I can't, just kidding. I was gonna say I can't find my hoe, but then I found my hoe. About to make so much bread. Just kidding, it's gonna be like, I'm one wheat away
from 10.
Bread.
The universe.
It's just the way it works sometimes, man. This thing looks horrible. I'm not using that.
What thing?
This stupid, whatever that I was trying to build. This, like, animal farm. It looks like trash. Get rid of this.
Yeah.
I'll go build over there. Probably.
Alright. Can we destroy this grave?
No, I feel like we need to keep it just for aesthetic appeal.
And to never forget the Dark One.
Yes. Never forget the legacy he left behind.
The toilet of the three episode.
Oh, we got 46 dark oak fences? That's what I like to see, baby. Amelie this year, then.
Leave me alone.
Oh my goodness.
Fluffy, I'm so happy you're alive. I think that that wolf must have just been like a random wolf.
Maybe. Cause I'm...
Like, I'm okay if I die
in the nether.
But not Fluffy.
No, I understand. I understand that. Dude, I probably should have bought that mic.
Oh, you never did?
No, I didn't. I don't know. I was just really conflicted on it. Like, I understand it is a great deal and stuff, but I just didn't know if it was the right time. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. And definitely put more research into it, because you don't want to be like me and spend lots of money and then the mic sounds like garbage.
Does it really sound bad, or is it just like the Elgato? Like, have you tried it with anything else?
No, I tried it with just my basic camera and stuff, and it worked the first night, and then like half of the second day, and it sounded amazing, and then it just, now I get, if I'm lucky, I'll get like 5 seconds of like good audio, and then static starts to build up, and the static just gets more and more until you can't even hear me.
That's weird. Where's my book? There it is.
What? I have leather boots. Turn up. I have some armor. Everyone else get wrecked.
I have half an armor right now.
Same. We're so cool. We're pro Minecraft people.
Something like that, man. Let's fill this bad boy up with water. Is that gonna mess it up? Yeah, it did. No, please don't do that. No. Oh, that actually worked. No, come on. Oh, goodness.
I'm going on an adventure. When I return, I will have redeemed myself.
This ain't working out very well, this whole water situation.
My son, what have you done?
Dude, I don't even know. It's just acting weird. It's so hard to get it still whenever it's not, like, a regular shape.
Yeah, that's understandable.
That's how hungry I am. I can't even sprint.
I gave you food. I supplied you with the nourishment that you need.
I haven't come home to collect it, though.
God, you're grounded.
I'm home now, though. Where'd you put it?
It should be in your room.
Okay.
Okay, you're ungrounded.
Thank you.
But you owe me $20.
Yeah, how about I kick you out of the game?
Hey, buddy, pal, friend of mine.
You
wouldn't do that to your father,
change.
Would you?
You gave me this 5 bread?
Yeah. Supplied you with the goods.
Dude, bread restores a lot more health than I thought it does. Well,
yeah, bread comes in handy.
Like 2 health. But that's not bad at all.
No.
No, not that. Hey, there's a squid. Yes, it is. Mr. Chicken dropped me a nice little egg.
Chicken.
I want to throw down some fences and stuff, but I don't know how many I'm gonna get to put down. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm coming home. I did not think smart for this adventure.
Oh, gosh dang it. Where'd you adventure to?
Like maybe 500 blocks away at the most. I did not go far.
Let's put that right there.
Oh, I did have torches. That's actually what I was coming back for. Darn, but I already came back, so it's chill, I guess.
Doesn't even matter anymore.
I'm already home.
You know what? I'm about to throw down 9 different colored fences right here. It's gonna really bother me. But I gotta do it.
Please don't.
Please don't.
I did. I will probably replace it at some point in time.
But now it's been done. Okay. As long as it's a for now kind of a thing.
Time to head home. Put my egg back up. Good thing I've got plenty of wood. For the time being, at least. Those friggin' spruce. Or those, fences take so much wood. Hello? Elijah?
Hello? Hey, sorry, I zoned out. Please forgive me.
There we go.
My sound?
Sorry, my audio cut out for a second.
Oh, that's okay. I forgive you.
Thank you. She'd be slightly disappointed, but at the same time, really excited.
You think she'd be excited for death?
Hey, I mean, you never know.
Yeah, you're right. Just kidding, you don't have a mother. I just kind of asexually reproduced. Surprise!
Well, that's an interesting turn on things. Alright.
So I'm kind of like your father and your brother. Sister, we were like cells.
What? Alright, man. Yep.
Oh,
I'm just going to.
Oh, God, did I scare you away?
Wait for me. Oh, invite him in.
No, come back. I need friends. I just want. What was the last thing you heard?
I don't even remember, to be honest with you. All I'm saying is there are 2 creepers in our current farm. What the heck, dude? What is your problem?
I don't know whatever you did, but it teleported me somewhere with more iron. Well, no, it didn't do that. It just kind of brought more iron to my location.
What?
Like, right before I exited the game, I'd mined all the iron away, and first thing when I entered the game, there was 2 more iron right below me.
Very nice. I'm glad I could provide you with a decent amount of iron.
Yes, I need to restock.
Understandably. Go. Time to kill this creeper.
Kill him. Kill him good.
Get wrecked. Give me your gunpowder. I put all my fence back in the chest before running over here. Like an idiot.
Don't you just love when that happens?
I brought the gates with me, but not the fence themselves.
10 out of 10.
I am a genius.
Clearly. You get it from my side of the family.
Yes, this is true. Is that it? Yeah, it was. I can already tell this may be a longer episode.
That's okay. God damn it, another creeper. Why? Why do you always explode? You had no reason to. Was nowhere near you. Oh my god, oh good, it didn't take out any of my walls.
Elijah would have been pissed.
For reals. My wall has been the one constant thing throughout these episodes.
That's true, it has.
I know that once I'm inside, I'm safe.
Built by the great Donald Trump himself.
Mm-hmm. Gotta keep them creepers out, if you know what I'm saying.
And we'll make them pay for it, too.
I actually was just gonna plan on killing them, but, you know, that works as well.
I mean, it's whatever. You do what you do. I'm not gonna intrude on that.
You do you, boo.
You know, I want to, like, give my animals access to the ocean, or to this little river, but at the same time, I know that that's just gonna give them a way to run away. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, don't do it.
Alrighty, I will not.
Ooh, this is looking fancy.
Thank you.
It's gonna be a big fence.
I'm gonna need more fence.
I'm gonna need more dignity.
Well, yes, that's included in the fence.
Oh, good.
Oh, good.
I'll get us some meat so we can start drawing animals in.
Sweet, thank you.
That's what I'm here for. That's the other constant of this game, farming.
Constant of every Minecraft playthrough, at least it should be farming.
For reals, though.
I love farming. So much fun.
Bread saved me from the most desperate of situations.
This is true.
Games where I would just have a 1x2 little hole in the ground that I would hide in at night. As long as I had a little farm somewhere, I'd be okay.
As long as I had my dirt to get me through the day. I mean, bread, not dirt.
Honestly, if it came down to it, I would eat dirt to survive.
But, like, I don't think it would help. You know what I'm saying? Like, there's no way dirt could legitimately help you survive a situation. Unless somebody was like, eat this dirt or I'm gonna slit your throat.
You know what? Just for that.
You know what? Just for that. One night, you're just gonna wake up, and there's gonna be someone, hint, hint, over your bed with a knife and a bucket of dirt. Mark my words.
If this happens, we're gonna have some issues, needless to say.
It's gonna be bingo 2206.
Oh my goodness, that kid, dude.
Dude, I'm still afraid.
Reasonably so.
I'm still really angry that Tulse told him where I live, too.
Also,
but you guys gave out Tulsa's exact location. Like, he just said, shallow water, you guys gave out his address. Well, I don't think his address, but it was definitely a lot more specific.
The company his dad works for.
Yeah, a lot of really personal information. Minko said he raped people, and we gave out personal information to him.
Was he in the stream at the time? Oh yeah, he was, he was.
Yeah, he was. Plus, he subbed to me on YouTube.
Whatever it takes to get the subs, am I right?
Yeah. You right, you right.
To all my viewers, I'd like to apologize for using, like, 4 or 5 different types of wood for this fence.
To all his viewers, just enjoy the multicoloredness. It's actually a hypnotic technique implanted by the Illuminati to control everyone who plays Minecraft. But you have to put different colored fences down. So just enjoy the rest of the time you have left, because the Illuminati already has control of your life.
Fun fact, I am actually Malcolm from PewDiePie channel. That is me.
Yeah, you're not that cool. Did you watch his newest videos on that whole situation?
Yes, that was funny.
I feel bad for Malcolm.
Me too, dude. Malcolm seems like an alright guy. Alright, actually, let's put some torches down.
He's gonna get so many subs though now, so that's good.
Yeah, that's true.
I just need to start insulting PewDiePie for subs. That's what I need to do.
Start making videos.
If only he wasn't my personal hero.
Yes, that's true.
Like, honestly.
Honestly, I'd be like, PewDiePie sucks at being a bad YouTuber. He's an inspiration to all people. If you're not watching his videos, you're wrong.
What are you doing with your life? Torches on every corner.
Alright. Your fence up?
It's about to be.
Okay, I got a cow.
Alrighty, I'm done. Alrighty, well, sorry this was such a long episode, I can already tell it's going to be one, but got the fence done, that's what matters. We're going to start moving some animals in here next episode, so thank you guys for liking, watching, commenting, and subscribing. If you enjoyed, feel free to leave a like, don't be afraid to hit that subscribe button, and as usual, this has been your boy, Impacted Joker. Y'all have a nice day.